next launch reimagines a tool for marketers, something that's everywhere, incredibly powerful, but let's be honest, hasn't evolved in decades. I'm here to change the way you design emails. But first, a little history. Emails as we know it was born in 1965, but it doesn't get going until the at symbol was added in 1971. In 1992, attachments arrived, followed almost immediately by the world's most popular follow-up email.
Oops, forgot attachments.
In 1996, Hotmail launches, and so do our first email addresses.
Go, one, two, three.
And in 1998, email hits the big screen. And a year later, it hits the airwaves with Britney's track, Email My Heart. Then, in 2007, everything changes. Because email goes mobile, and suddenly, they're everywhere. And I mean everywhere. And most of what hits our inbox is pretty boring. But it doesn't have to be. Email is one of our most personal channels. And for marketers, they're a powerful opportunity for richer communication, genuine personalization, and meaningful connection. But the current tools aren't helping. They're hard to use, hard to make beautiful, and incredibly manual. You told us you feel the same way over and over again. So we listened, and now the wait is over. Please welcome the newest member of the visual suite, Email Design. Now, you can design, customize, and export on-brand emails all in one place. No more rigid email builders, just an easy, fast way to design emails in the same place as all your other marketing materials. And the best part, it all works just like the Canva you already know. Choose from hundreds of email templates, including designs specific to your industry. You can customize your email with expertly designed headers, icons, and buttons, and even add photos and videos from the content library. Then apply your brand kit to keep everything on brand. Plus, you can preview your new email on mobile or desktop and send test emails for that final check. When you're happy, download it as HTML ready for any platform. And that's Email Design, the newest member of the visual suite. Giving one of marketing's oldest tools a much needed glow up.